Bismillahir Rahmanir Rahim. The Messenger of Allah Subhanahu wa Ta'ala once said to his companions, "Who is the most clever of people?" They said, "Allah and His Messenger know." He said, "Those who are in continuous remembrance of death and are the most prepared for its forthcoming."
Now the question is,
who transmitted this beautiful hadith of Prophet of Allah to us?
He is no outsider, but from the progeny of Prophet, peace be upon him,
and a scholar from the grandchildren of Fatima salamullah alayha, son of Imam Zainul Abidin and grandson of Imam al Hussein. In his book Majmu' al-Faqih wal-Hadithi, recorded these beautiful words of Prophet, peace be upon him, through the chains of his forefathers. If you want to know more about Imam Zaid Shaheed, then stay tuned with Al-Ghabasun for upcoming Imam Zaid Shaheed series. Thank you very much for your watching. Please subscribe Al-Ghabasun. Thank you.